We have to hear what the Spirit of God's saying. He's saying, I'm ready to pour out my Spirit again and fill this house with glory, the greatest revival. But throughout Scripture, we know the main condition before the outpouring of the Holy Spirit is to repent. It's Acts 2, repent, be baptized, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. That's the pattern, repent, and then the Holy Spirit. It's Acts 3, 19, repent that times of refreshing may come from the Lord. It's Joel 2, we look at verse 28, and afterwards I'll pour out my Spirit upon all flesh, but after what? You have to go to verse 12. It says, repent with all your heart, with weeping, fasting, and mourning, and then I'll pour out my Spirit.